Of all sad words for tongue or pen, the saddest are these, "It might have been." It was 1969 when man first touched lunar ground. The cheering of a nation carried hope within its sound. Within the day the president had dared another race. "We can and shall be first," he said, "to live and work in space." And I think, where would we be if we hadn't gone this way? How would we be living on that other sunny day? Would we have the things that we have now? Have we won, have we lost? Or would we have been here anyway? Would we want to pay the cost? In 1972, the shuttle lifted from the pad. By 1976, an L5 colony we had. In 78, we headed out, returning to the moon, establishing a lunar base and expanding through the gloom. And I think, where would we be if we hadn't gone this way? How would we be living on that other sunny day? Would we have the things that we have now? Have we won, have we lost? Or would we have been here anyway? Or would we want to pay the cost? So I look back and wonder as the earth goes sliding by, as I watch the pale sun rising in the airless lunar sky. For well could have seen then what I'm seeing every day, he never would have guessed that 84 would end that way. And I think, where would we be if we hadn't gone this way? And how would we be living on that other sunny day? Would we have the things that we have now? Have we won, have we lost? Or would we have been here anyway? Or would we want to pay the cost? Yes, I think, where would we be if we hadn't gone this way? And how would we be living on that other sunny day? Would we have the things that we have now? If we won, have we lost? Or would we have been here anyway? Or would we want to pay the cost?